Here we go!
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Yeah. Everyone is a GM. Yeah. Everyone is a coach. Yeah. Everyone is going to get traded. Everything sucks! It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
Everything sucks! It's over!
First round pick. Everything sucks.
First round pick. Steelers take safety Terrell Edmunds from Virginia Tech. Danny N. here in the Facebook comments. The stupidity of the Steelers organization never surprises.
Wow.
We need a quarterback, but we pick a nobody that'll probably end up being a special teams or practice squad player. At this point, I'm guessing they're just pulling names out of a hat. And we're off.
Boom.
Listen, but hold on. Let me say, this guy might be a bust. But this guy might be an all-pro. Literally, nobody knows.
No, huh?
So I can't stand when people come out and just blindly criticize or like, listen, I did enough research, though. I know where this guy's going to be in 5 years in the NFL. Just nobody knows. Just sit back and enjoy whatever it is, you know?
Just like there are scouts and coaches paid to evaluate this
and
guy.
And they'll probably screw it up, too.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Josh H., get rid of Mitchell to sign this guy. I've been a lifelong Steelers fan, but this is a careless mistake.
Oh, boy.
Lacks upside, size, tackling ability, and several other better options were on the board. Ben should do his body a favor and retire. That's right. That's right. Ben Roethlisberger watched the Steelers pick a safety in the first round and is probably going, well, I was going to stick around, but I should probably go now.
Wait, did we just lose? Did we lose Big Ben?
Are we? All right, let's send him up. Oh, damn, no!
You won't be lonely.
There goes Ben Roethlisberger.
Save your body, Ben.
You won't be lonely.
No more abuse.
So you won't be lonely.
And I'm in him as Big Ben. And I'm in him as Big Ben. I mean, really? Did we just retire Ben Roethlisberger?
Wow.
Because they drafted a safety?
Wow.
Mark G here. Steelers Facebook comments on their first round pick. Tomlin, the terrible, strikes again. Picks a third team all ACC safety in the first round. The standard is the standard. Terrible coaching.
Oh, no.
Tony B. Steelers take the 15th rated safety in the first round. CBS had him rated as the number 242nd player in the draft. We take him 28th. That, my friends, is why some of us are upset. Horrible value, and what a reach. Could have gotten him in the third round. Worst pick in the whole first round.
Wow, worst pick.
I mean, really throwing out a lot there. He was the 15th rated safety. By who? CBS said 242nd player in the draft. And I trust CBS more than I do the Steelers. Well, nobody knows, you know? Kyle K here. We are not taking the best players on the board. The front office needs a change. Uh-oh. Colbert hasn't had a good draft since Cowher was our coach. Did Le'Veon Bell not get drafted?
A Cowher whisper.
Did Pouncey not? Did Antonio Brown not get drafted?
Cowher.
Am I missing something here?
You're missing Cowher.
The Steelers don't always screw up the draft.
It's not the same without Cowher.
Sometimes they do, but sometimes they don't.
Bring back Cowher.
Ask over for every other team in the NFL.
Cowher draft.
Sometimes they screw it up. Oh, God.
Coach Cowher.
Stop whipping your Cowher. Out.
It always comes out.
Who'd the Steelers draft in the first round? Safety. All right, not bad. Who was it? Terrell Edmunds from Virginia Tech. That's it. I've been keeping it caged all offseason, but it's time to unzip and whip my Cowher out.
Not on Cowher's watch.
Rodney R. here. These are Steelers Facebook comments after the NFL draft. First round pick, Terrell Edmunds. Safety from Virginia Tech. Wow, most have this guy as a late third round.
Oh.
Yet y'all brainiacs in the Steelers draft room had him in the first round. You have to work really hard to look this bad. Scouting reports are not good on this guy. People are laughing at you. I'm dumbfounded along with my friends.
Oh, all his friends.
Corey C., all caps, Lamar Jackson is going to be a nightmare for the Steelers. We had Ben's replacement and dropped the ball as usual. Man, maybe Lamar Jackson turns out to be good for the Ravens.
Maybe not.
Maybe he breaks his leg.
Yeah,
who knows?
Yeah.
Enjoy sports. Alex W., well, just going to be another bust. Our defense will still be trash. Lost out on a few different prospects. Hopefully Tonkin doesn't mess up the entire draft.
Who?
That's T-O-N-K-I-N. Hopefully Tonkin doesn't screw up the entire draft. Omar O. here, Steelers Facebook comments, Big Ben is not eternal, Coach Dumlin. Big Ben is not eternal.
Eternal.
Getting a little serious there. I mean, you could say, like, Big Ben's near the end of his career. You could say, you know, maybe he's going to get injured this year. You're worried about him being injured. He's
eternal
older.
Ben.
He's taking a lot. Like, Ben Roethlisberger's not going to live forever. He is not eternal. Coach Dumlin. All right, can we stop here?
Coach Dumlin.
All right, let's end here with Scott M. These are Steelers Facebook comments after they take Terrell Edmunds with the first pick in the 2018 NFL draft. Scott M., another horrible pick. So glad this is Tomlin's last year as head coach.
No. Oh,
stick
no.
around, Ben. You'll get number 7 when he's gone. Did we fire? Did I miss something?
What happened?
Did Coach Tomlin announce this is his last season? Why is he going to be gone next year? I got fired, Coach Tomlin. What's going to happen to Coach Tomlin?
We just lost him, I
think. Is Coach Tomlin not eternal, is what you're telling me? Did we just lose Tomlin? Damn!
You won't be lonely. You won't be lonely.
Coach Tonkin is not eternal.
Coach Tomlin.
You won't be lonely. And then it's Coach Tomlin. And then it's Coach Tomlin. There goes Ben. There goes Coach Tomlin. The Steelers obviously already picked this guy, and he is already a bust. Safety Terrell Edmunds from Virginia Tech. Welcome to the Steelers fan base.